People in Prince William County are investigating a possible abduction from a Walmart in Woodbridge. Surveillance video shows two men coming in and out of camera view while near a car. Both men later appear to be holding the victim from both sides and walking him toward the trunk of the car. You can see the victim try to break away but is unsuccessful and eventually tossed into the trunk. The suspects then get back into the car and drive off. Police say the suspects remain at large this morning.